As Hope Manila 2014 progresses, South Central Luzon Conference President Elder Arnelio A. Gabin hosted the event at the Enchanted Event Center Santa Rosa, Laguna. Early evening, guests started to fill the seats, reaching close to 1,000, to hear the good news of hope led by the President of the Adventist World Church, Elder Ted N.C. Wilson, begins its series of life-changing presentations. Present in the opening were Honorable Mayor Arlene Arcillas and Vice Mayor Arnel D.Z. Gomez. Both the officials were thankful for having this endeavor in a commercialized city. Despite of many distractions in the venue, the desire to find hope sparkled inspiration as they sought answers to their questions, drawing them to accept Christ as their personal Savior. 1,023 souls surrendered their lives at the feet of Jesus at the Philippine International Church of the Adventist University of the Philippines, Silang, Cavite. Thousands of people around the globe are searching for answers and troubled about the future. But there is hope today, tomorrow, and forever.